biggest difference in the approach of doing a song written by Dixon as opposed to doing a song written by somebody else is probably more that I feel like I have more of a command over it, that I feel freer to say, you know, that line is really awful, you really should change that word, or could you write a bridge for that song, handle it. And plus the fact that once, for example, the song Cliché, he had written Cliché and I started doing it live a couple of years ago, and somebody asked me about it, they wanted to cover it, and I said, no, you can't have it. So I felt free to have power over holding on to that song because I knew the songwriter pretty well.
It's a cliche to say I'm lonely in a crowd when every day I'm more inclined to act it out. I ask the moon and stars for answers, they won't tell me what to do. It's a cliche to say I'm lonely, but it's true. When every day I feel so lonely without you, it's a cliche to wear my heart upon my sleeve. When every time you touch my hand I start to bleed. I read the signs on every corner, they won't tell. It's a cliche to say I'm lonely, but it's true. When every day I feel so lonely without you.
Lovey-dovey and pushky, as one would think, in the studio. A guy here in the Lower East Side one time wrote, you know, that I could practically see them blowing kisses through the control room glass, you know, which is not true.
You couldn't be farther from the truth. Right. It's like, get away from me, I have to do this.
Crumpled, you know. Yeah. There's actually quite a lot of creative tension in our sessions.
I never felt the shots of fantasy and one of make-believe. I never tried too hard to make this succeed. You're the only one I need. I never felt the need to cry or rejoice. I never felt the need to raise my voice. I only wanted to be one of the boys. Now you made me second choice. A simple life is all I need.